It is the year of 2019, and Mary Wilson and her daughter, Amanda, are talking.
Amanda, did you have a good day at school today?
Well, Mom, it was really boring as shit.
Amanda Lauren Wilson, what's your language?
Don't shit yourself.
Amanda, do I need to ground you?
No.
Well then stop using foul language, you naughty girl.
Okay, Mom.
That's good to hear. Now tell me, why is school sound boring to you today?
Well, Mrs. Patterson gave us homework, and we have to write down every single word off of our favorite books, just so we could read our stories from a piece of paper to the class. That's why it's boring as shit.
Amanda Lauren Wilson, how dare you continuing using foul language again, after being warned.
Don't get in a shitty mood.
One more time, and you're grounded, young lady.
Don't get busy. You look constipated, maybe I should put you in a nappy, as it looks as though you need to take a fucking shit.
That does it. How dare you talk to me like that, and continuing to swear off, I warned you again. Get inside the house and go to your room. You're grounded. You are a very naughty girl.
Spanker.
That naughty girl is so for it now. How dare she called me a spanker?
We return to the year of 2018, where Katie Ann Wilson was watching TV.
What a great show.
Katie Ann Wilson, you're in very big trouble.
Very big trouble.
That's right, Missy. Very big trouble.
What did I do?
This morning, you left your room in an obscene mess.
Go upstairs to your room and start cleaning it up.
No, my room is not messy.
Yes, it is, you naughty girl. Your bed was unmade, and there are books, dolls, toys, and dirty clothes scattered everywhere. Go upstairs and tidy your room before we ground you.
Can I do it later?
No, absolutely not. You're gonna clean your room now before we ground you.
Go. Now. Naughty girl.
That girl is just so naughty sometimes.
Hi, Susan and John.
Hi. Yvonne, it's nice to see you on a such short visit.
Where's Katie?
Your niece can't see you at the moment.
Why?
Because she's cleaning her room, after she was being naughty of leaving it in an obscene mess.
That girl was so very naughty of leaving her bedroom in a mess sometimes.
Well, Yvonne, I bet she is. We'll check her room when she's done cleaning.
I quite agree with you.
Done. My room is all clean and tidy.
Are you sure you cleaned your room, young lady?
Yes, I'm sure I did.
We'll go up and check. Your room isn't clean, you little fibber.
We saw that you messed it up even more.
You are grounded until we say so. You naughty little girl.